hard to follow those two speeches, right? You had Field come out here and lay it on the line, and then Commissioner McDonald just put it in perspective. First of all, I just really want to put a round of applause to Chuck and to the Chuck made it, I'll never forget, he asked me one day, he came up to me, and he said, Joe, I know solar works. I've done a little research, I know this works, but I can't find anybody to show me how it works. He said, can you tell me how it works? And I said, Chuck, I can even do better than that. I can tell you how it works, I can confirm for you that it works, but I'll even help find somebody that can really come in there and really you can sit down and do planning. And I said, that's what I think you're looking for. And he said, I know so. He said, because reason that, he said, I know it. He says, I know I got this bucket of money, and I got this bucket of money, and I know things are tight, and we're really struggling in education. And he said, we need to find ways we can reduce our costs. And I said, well, if solar's done correctly, it should do that for you, if everything's put in place. Because as I like to tell people, solar gives you a great ROI if you'll focus on it when the sun's shining, as Commissioner McDonald said. It's one of the mosaics of fuel that we need to be looking at more and more so. And I think we're going to see that, as Commissioner McDonald was just pointing out. You know, solar, you know, we've got wind, we got solar, we got oil, we got natural gas, we got coal, we got a whole, you know, nuclear, we got water. We got a lot of things. We require a lot of power in this country. We all like to use a lot of TVs, a lot of blow dryers, a lot of everything. And the thing about it is our energy demands continue to grow at a high pace. And solar now has reached the point. The technology has been there for some time. The cost have reached the points now to where it really makes economic sense for us. And we have to be looking at that, as Commissioner McDonald said, on a really broad scale and on a small scale, whether it be residential, school systems, businesses, or whatever. And I applaud Chuck and the team here for what they're doing. They took that serious look. They analyzed it. They got Robert Green with Renovation, came in with them. Great person to work with. As far as someone that can put it together and take a look at it from in and out. And then across Evergreen, that's going to be here doing the installation, with working with Robert. Great company to work with as well. And then our team at Monte, you know, I can't say enough for the group, for my whole team and how they work together to try to provide support that was needed, whether it be Chuck, Robert, Evergreen, whoever it may be. And we're just at the beginning. We're just at the groundbreaking, as we like to say. We yet to see what it's going to do, because we know how good it's going to do. And we're looking forward to the time, and I'm looking forward, Chuck, to you calling me up and saying, man, Chuck, this thing's working out good. Because I hear that quite often. Most of the cost of business space we're in, we work across the United States and outside the U.S. We get a lot of those phone calls from people that put in solar, and they're totally surprised about what it does for them. I was one of them when I put my own system in. My wife was very skeptical. I like to joke with her about it. She said, you sure that's going to work? I said, let's just wait and see. And when we got it in, she got the first electric bill, she was shocked at what was happening, what was taking place. That's what solar does. It pays off because it does, if it's done correctly, it's designed correctly, and put in place correctly. And I applaud what's going on here, because this is new ground. This is breaking ground. For a school system to look at it on this scale is tremendous, a tremendous undertaking. But I think they're going to recognize a tremendous benefit. And I thank you for the opportunity that the city, the development authority, the county, everyone here has done with get Monte Solar to support us as we're here as a group, and we're looking forward to continue supporting you. So once again, thank you on behalf of Monte, to all of you, Chuck, the school system, to the council, development authorities, the county, everybody's involved, and most especially to Robert Green and Renovation, and having confidence in us, be able to support him in his business endeavors as he comes and works together with WC Schools. So thank you.